Hello students, next point is predicate. A sentence containing one or more variables whose values are not specified is called predicate or open sentence. One place predicate means predicate containing one variable, that is p of x. Two place predicate means predicate containing two variables, that is p of xy. N place predicate means predicate containing n variable, that is p of x1, x2 and so on, xn. Example, let p of x denote the statement x greater than 9. What are the truth values of p of 10 and p of 5? P of x is x greater than 9 means p of 10 is 10 greater than 9. Here x equal to 10, so 10 greater than 9, and we know that 10 is greater than 9. So truth value of p of 10 is true. Next, p of 5 means here put x equal to 5, we get 5 greater than 9. We know that 5 is less than 9, means truth value of p of 5 is false. Therefore, truth value of p of 5 is false. Next, let r of xyz is x minus y equal to z. What are the truth values of proposition r of 3, 2, 1 and r of 0, 0, 2? R of xyz, here r of 3, 2, 1 means x equal to 3, y equal to 2, z equal to 1. Similarly, r of 0, 0, 2 means x equal to 0, y equal to 0, z equal to 2. R of xyz is x minus y equal to z. R of 3, 2, 1 is x equal to 3, y equal to 2 and z equal to 1. Therefore, x minus y is 3 minus 2, which is equal to 1, which is nothing but 2, z. Therefore, here we get x minus y equal to z for r of 3, 2, 1. Therefore, truth value is t, t for true. Next, find r of 0, 0, 2. Here, x equal to 0, y equal to 0, z equal to 2. X minus y equal to z is 0 minus 0 and z is 2. 0 equal to 2 we get, but 0 is not equal to 2. Therefore, r of 0, 0, 2 is false. Therefore, truth value is capital F. Next, quantifiers. If all variables in a propositional functions are assigned values, then resulting statement becomes a proposition with a certain truth value. Such a propositional function with declarative truth value is called quantification. There are two types of quantification. First, universal quantification. Second, existential quantification. First, universal quantification is, if for all values in the domain, means given set, quantification has truth value, then it is called as universal quantification. For all x, p of x, for all is universal quantifier. Existential quantifier, if for some or quantifier values in the domain quantification has truth value, then it is called as existential quantification. Notation is, there exists x, p of x. Hence, there exists its existential quantifier. Next, the meaning of the quantifier is summarized in the following table. Statement, when true, when false. For all x, P of x is true for every x. And when false, when there is an x for which P of x is false. If given statement is in the form of there exists x, P of x. If there is an x for each for which P of x is true, then given statement is true. And P of x is false for every x, then given statement is false. Next, negation of quantified statements. First, for all, negation of for all, there exist. There exist, negation of there exist is for all. Similarly, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, for all, P of x, and negation of this is there exist x, negation of P of x. There exist x, negation of P of x, negation of this is for all x, P of x. Next, for all x, there negation of P of x, negation of this is there exist x, P of x. Next, there exist x, P of x, negation of this statement is for all x, negation of P of x. Next, using quantifiers, symbolize the following. If the universe of discourse